are recording. Yeah, I'll follow you. Well, I'm just going to loop here first. Good line, good line. Feels like she's dancing all over the place. A bit more power than last time. Yeah, yeah. Well, perfect for this part of the river. Yeah. And maybe a few less dead animals. I think there's some bacterial friends in our water bottle here. You can taste a really strange taste. not filtered water taste. Nah, straight ahead's fine. Howdy, the passage. slippery rocks are great. Well, we didn't stop. Yeah, you want a bit more though. Watch that central rock still, it'll still be out of the water. That one right there, yeah. Good fun. Uh-huh. Right under the tree, in the middle. Yes, except it has the other side of the tree as well. But yeah, that one side is just like black hole. Yeah, if you go the middle, it'll be a wild ride. And two pools and then Syds. Close! Just hadn't turned quick enough. But you can stay left the whole way, and it pushes you just enough to get past the one rock on the left, and then you stay sort of middle. So that rock you hit, I never got near it, because it didn't push me far enough that way. I wasn't turning right at all. You reckon you could try straight ahead here now? Yeah. Last time it looked pretty doable, but there's still a bit there. Just don't know if it's faster or not, or better, you know? Still looks pretty bony, eh? Watch that, watch that. Sorry, that's a rock. Don't go there. Yeah, you can get through actually, it's only, oh. There's two, yeah. The little one and then the thicker one. We'll go, that'll get snapped off somehow, I think. See, it does push you in the right spot today. Yeah. But it's pushing you around where you need to go. You know that big flat one on the left, right at the bottom, and you have to go to the right of it. And the water pushes you, but you don't know it's pushing you. That's the one in the big boats, you might go, oh, let's cut the corner and end up on the wrong side of it. Spin around here. Now you go forwards that way. Yeah. Yeehaw. Two pools, I think. Well, we've got the turn and the trees and the island, yeah. This is Boongarup, isn't it? Oh, really? Oh, Oh, there's two here. Okay, oh, that's right, we got a few little stringer things, yeah. Dual carriageway. I'll go straight, see how it is. I don't think it's a good one. Yeah, you got left side of your chute, of your channel. I think I'm gonna change my mind. Remember, you gotta jag left. Okay, he might be high enough. This one you go left. Ah, yes. That's right. I remember now. Just the tiny bottom bit. I remember that now. Now we're in Boongarup Pool. that's the end you can see. But you can see it. That's the whole pool. Well, I'd rather be able to see the end and go, okay, I know how far it is, rather than have a dozen meander loops, forgetting how far each one is. I think that left side has the current, doesn't it? But I always feel like I'm cutting the corner by going this way. Yeah, yeah. Back again. 4.8. About what we thought, yeah. The Canadians coming further and further down. It was up at the gravel run last time, remember? I'm gonna take my strange line through here. Don't follow. That's a good one. Don't do it, don't do it. It was a goal, yeah. It's a rock at the bottom, but you slide over it, so. I know the top guys all go there, but I thought it was 0.6 that they can go there. Nope, it's a goal. Nah, the right side is still bad today, here. If you can fit under the tree, you should go under the tree here.